Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're back live on Monday Night Raw with Titus O'Neil.
Now, last night, earlier tonight, you guys heard that the New Day talking about winning the WWE Tag Team Champions, becoming the WWE Tag Team Champions last summer, right here in Brooklyn. Now, what you all forget sometimes is that going into that match, that the primetime players were your tag team champions before going in. So every time I get dragged back here to good old Brooklyn, I always get someone answering the same question, whether it be one of them broke brothers from Bushwick or one of those uppity hipsters from Williamsburg. They ask the question, was that the worst day of your life? I look at them and I say, no, that wasn't the worst day of my life. Because when I flash this million-dollar smile, I tell you right now, baby, that was the best day of my life. It wasn't the worst day of my life because I dropped the tag team titles. It was the best day of my life because I dropped the dead weight that was Darren Young. Oh, no. Let's be real. There is no ride-along. There's a reason why there's no episode of ride-along with the primetime players. Pretty difficult to do when it's only one primetime player. And he would not be relevant. Darren Young would not be relevant if it wasn't for me. Much like Jay-Z wouldn't be relevant if it wasn't for Beyonce. Oh yeah, you booing, but it's true. Think about it. Bob Backlund. How is Bob Backlund gonna make Darren Young great again when he wasn't ever great to begin with? I would be all over the main event. You would be wearing my t-shirts. Hell, I would be your Universal Champion right now if it wasn't for Darren Young. Y'all want to talk about some Bob Backlund? Well, tonight, I blame you, Darren Young. I blame you for all the failures that I have not had since I've been here. I blame you for not being in the main event. I blame you for not being the WWE Champion. And I'll tell you tonight, you come out here tonight so I can bury you and be done with you all together. Come on out here, Darren Young. Give these people what they want. They want you. Come on out here. Come on, we're gonna make Darren Young great again. Come on out here, Darren. I tell you what's going on right now. Oh, crazy, wild-eyed Bob Backlund is back there telling him, don't go out there. Don't go out there, because he knows damn well that Darren Young is too stupid to come out here. I want Darren. I don't know who y'all want, but I want Darren to come out here. I want Darren. Okay. That old crazy man, please let this man come out of here. I mean, who is Bob Backlund anyway? Who is Bob Backlund? Who is Bob Backlund?
There he is.
Hey, don't you come out here. I will beat you.
Bob Backlund going into the ring against Titus. And
come on, Titus.
Look at Backlund. Look at Backlund over the crossface chicken wing, trying to lock it in on Titus. Backlund's got Titus down.
Crazy old man, huh?
One of the all-time great champions, but
this is not good now.
No.
Come on now.
Massive body slam.
And here's Darren Young.
I told him not to come out here.
Help, no,
I told
you about to come out here. Who the greatest now? Who the greatest now? Who the greatest now?
Oh, now Titus O'Neil with a clash of the Titus to Darren Young.
Hold him up, Bob.
Who's got into Titus O'Neil?
I don't know, but I like it.
This is merciless.